When I looked out the window, the sky was red and was beginning to darken.
The schedule's all whack.
I know, it's weird, huh?
It's 11:15 and we're having breakfast.
That was my very first jet lag experience. The first night we landed here from the Philippines, I woke up from my sleep and that's what I remember the sky looking like. Maybe it was supposed to be a beautiful orange or pink sky, but as a kid, not knowing why the heck the world was turning black in the morning, my brain was thinking it was the end of the world. I probably said something to express my concern because a few minutes later, my dad was telling me that it was supposed to be nighttime. I was so confused. You mean to tell me I woke up from my nighttime sleep only for me to wake up for it to be nighttime again?
Just like an egg salad, but with shrimp on it.
That was when my dad explained to me the concept of jet lag and how the Philippines was 16 hours ahead of our current time. So whenever I travel to a new place, like here in Bath, and have to get adjusted to the time difference, that's the memory that follows me. It was freaky.